Microsoft Viva Learning, as part of the Microsoft Viva Employee Experience Platform, brings employee growth and development to the forefront by integrating enterprise learning into the tools people already use throughout their workday. We call this learning in the flow of work. By reducing barriers and simplifying the learning experience, we're shortcutting your path to developing a learning culture. Let's see how this works through the eyes of Megan Bowen, a manager at Contoso Electronics. In a Teams chat, Megan's colleague messages the team about a Power App design request from a client. To help her team get up to speed on Power Apps, she uses Viva Learning to search for related content from the sources available to her at Contoso. She finds a course from LinkedIn Learning and adds it to the chat as an embedded card with a customized message for her team. With more client requests like this coming in, Megan decides to add a dedicated learning tab on this topic to her team's channel. She clicks the Add button, selects Viva Learning, and searches for a few relevant courses. She uses the sidebar chat to tag a couple team members. Now the whole team has a collaborative learning space they can all contribute to. It's embedded within the tool they already use for chatting, meeting, and file sharing, so it's easy to access and seamless to integrate with their existing workflows. Now Megan visits office.com to catch up on a few items. Megan wants to update her team on Contoso's approach to inclusive design at their next meeting, so she searches for resources to assist. The learning tab of her search shows results powered by Viva Learning. She sees an inclusive leadership course and clicks into it. This takes Megan to the course details page in the Viva Learning app for Teams. Here, she can see additional information, like the course description, length, author, modality, views, and date last updated. She can also see related courses. Megan doesn't have time to take the course now, so she uses the Add to Calendar button to find time next Friday. Viva Learning suggests some slots that provide her enough time to complete the course and are currently free on her calendar. She selects one, and now has protected time on her calendar for this learning activity. This is a simple and powerful tool to help people prioritize time for learning. Now it's Friday, and time for Megan to take advantage of the learning block she booked earlier. She clicks the course link from within her Outlook calendar time block. As content from LinkedIn Learning, when she clicks to consume, it plays natively embedded in Teams, including the ability to navigate between chapters, change playback speed, add captions, and more. After finishing her course, Megan feels inspired and decides to recommend this course to her colleague, Diego, based on a recent conversation. To find her next learning opportunity, Megan navigates to the Viva Learning Home tab. From here, she can see content featured by her organization, a snapshot of her personal learning activity, and content based on her interests. She decides to add a new interest to her list and selects diversity and inclusion to continue her learning journey in this area. Her course suggestions are now updated with her newly selected interest. She can also search for content across all sources available to her in the organization, whether from a connected learning management system, third-party content provider, or even her own company's custom content. She can see a results snapshot from the Home tab or press Enter to see a full list of results. From here, Megan can refine with filters or bookmark a course directly. Back on the Home tab, Megan scrolls down to see trending content in the org and can browse other categories by interest, provider, and duration. A key icon indicates a subscription is required in order to consume that content. She also sees custom content from her organization's connected SharePoint library. She bookmarks a course that looks interesting. Now moving to the My Learning tab, Megan reviews her personalized learning view. From this view, she is reminded of an upcoming assignment from her organization's connected learning management system. She can also see content she's bookmarked, others have recommended to her, she's recently viewed or completed. Finally, Megan navigates to the Manage tab to check the status on some recommendations she's made to others. With Viva Learning, Megan is able to help her team prioritize learning and help her company build a learning culture, and she did it all without leaving the collaboration tool she already uses for everyday work. It's learning simplified, and that's how we bring learning into the flow of work with Microsoft Viva Learning.